Did you know that there is someone with more kids than Genghis Khan himself? Well, now you will know. Ismail Sharif, once the king of Morocco, lived and ruled like a god. He would unsubscribe each and every person who even looked at him from life, and it's estimated that he unalived 30,000 poor souls, often for no reason. This man hated everyone equally and called his subjects rats. He proudly holds the Guinness record for a whopping 888 children. Just wow.